James Cummings sister for straightforward spring campaign for Australia's best racehorse doesn't come with a guarantee of success in the $5 million Cox Plate. Cummings, who has Godolphin's Australian thoroughbred interest, says he has Anamoe in the best possible order to avenge a controversial 2021 defeat in the race. But the grandson of legendary trainer Bart Cummings is taking nothing for granted. The horse is going to need to turn up, he told reporters on the eve of the prestigious Wait for Age contest.